What is up, people? We are back in 7 Days to Die. Where the heck are we? And why are we over here? Is this what I was playing? Don't really remember. I'm wet. Though, this is episode, I want to say 9? I totally missed that. Where'd my spear go? Oh wow. Terrible throw. Sir, I have no stamina. How did I put it like through him? That makes no sense. Take the aloe vera plant. What were we doing? We have to head to the rally point. But we are very much in dire need of some food and water. We have our shotgun, but we don't have any rounds. Okay. Before we were rudely interrupted and killed, I think, last time. I think that's where we went. I have diarrhea. That's nice. We all should have diarrhea one time in our life. Is this where the bag? Is this where the pack glitched into the wall and I could not find it? Kind of hoping eventually it would show up. It does not appear I will be so lucky. Dang it. This really sucks. I don't even know what I actually had, but it could have been valuables. Can I repair this axe? No. I need more, another stone. Need to hurry up and find more stone. I have mud butt, and I need some, I think goldenrod tea is what I use. There we go. Let's see, what can I make? First aid bandage? No. Recipe, I can't make anything yet. We definitely need to get some daggum water quickly. And we need some more bullets. Hey! I love this shiv, man. This shiv is awesome. Where are you going, doggy? Huh. The shiv is the bomb. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go and repair this shiv. We got full damage. What is that? I already have that. I think. Hey, this door's unlocked. Don't you even try to come up on me. But I know you will anyway. Hey. Not you. Zombie trying to do damage. Damage, 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 damage. Ow. Wait a minute. Goodness sakes alive. Died right inside this crappy building. We're off to a great start, people. Great. Fantabulous. At least I can get rid of some of this crap that I have here. What was I doing with this house? What was I doing with my life, man? Go ahead and scrap this. This is a simple. What is that? I don't know. Cloth. I'm dire need of shotgun shells. What do we need? We need lead and clay. Do I have any lead to contribute to the situation? Put these nails in there, I guess. Why don't I have any lead? Makes me kind of wonder. Mechanical parts, bones. I mean, bones. Oh, we should boil this water, though. Coffee seeds, oak seeds, this thing, moldy bread. Oh yeah, I could have taken that, but reasons. Alright, arrows, crossbow bolts. And I lost my crossbow, that's why I was so upset about not having it. Okay. Put the lead in there. That lead in there, okay. We are gonna go get our stuff. I'm gonna make a sledgehammer. And I'll make some wood spikes trap while we're at it. Feel like an alligator. Always out of stamina. Always lacking in the stamina department. That. It's late at night, so if I'm a little tired and not as chatty as I could be, I apologize. I'm trying to get to the second horror night and have some kind of semblance of preparedness. Alright, We're back here to the big tower. Let's see if we can't find. What is this? A duffel bag? Thank you. Not really much useful in there, but. Laundromat. Was I in the laundromat? Yeah, I've been here. I need to go to the other building. Holy crap! You guys is breaking everything, aren't you? Nope. It'd be nice if I could hide in the dumpster like in Days Gone. Yeah, they've stopped playing around. The only bad side about the sledge is that it really takes the stamina. There's my makeshift home. Get out of here. Alright, there's where I need to go. Sweltering. What am I not sweltering? Let's go around to the front, hopefully. Lead. That's fast, man. Oh, wow. One shot. Almost perfect. Alright. Oil. Go ahead and get my stuff. Whoa. Pure mineral water. That's cool. All right. Big boy. Can I get some shotgun shells? Why you guys gotta be hating, man? chasing me all over the damn place. Farmer dude. Oh my gosh. Stripper. I think that's what it is. We're not doing well here, folks, in our efforts to get loot. We need to make some bandages. Not doing well here. Not doing well at all, but that's okay. That's the beauty of a game that's been in alpha for this long. It can still have our down days, and we can come back strong. Drink our water. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and make some aloe cream because you can never have too much of that. Scrap this chair. Scrap that club. We don't need three clubs. Alright, put one in the inventory. Make us a bow. Ow! Dummy. Ran into my own darn. So you can't repair wood spikes, and that kind of sucks. This junk turret that. What can I do with you? So I gotta have the anvil schematic still. Which iron do we have? Let's go put the lead in here. I'm gonna go ahead and eat these peas. Put these cans in there. Drink this water. Probably go ahead and bottle murky water. Make some actual water. Oh, we're gonna make coffee. And bottle water, okay. Alright, we still are in need of a stone axe. Let's go ahead and. get another small stone. We got their stone. Yes. All right. We definitely gotta go back and get our stuff, but we got this axe now, so we can go ahead and get some more stone. More raw materials. Oh, lovely. One good thing about having a really fast weapon. Trying to finish looting this neighborhood so we can get some better better stuff. Hearing things. Sometimes we hear things, sometimes we don't. Go ahead and use another one of these. Got a whole slew here. Gonna go ahead and get as much resources as we can. What can we build here? Let's build a bunch of spears because I like them better than the clubs, but the clubs are also useful. We got this. Let's see. Land claim blocks, secure storage stuff. All right, here we go. We gotta get this. We gotta get it. Alright, can I get a shovel? Craft. Forge. Put cobblestone rocks in there. Right. Excuse me. Scrap this club, I need two of them. Cement? Shall I make cement? Iron. Oil shale. Coal's what I really need. So we're going to pause the video here. We're going to come back in the morning. Alright. Folks, we're back. It's now daytime. We survived the night mostly. We're going to go recover the rest of our loot. Did a little bit of mining off camera. Which is okay. We're going to go back over this way. Wow, hi there. Never seen him come up through the water yet like that. I can hit him with a spear. Oh, that was easy. Over encumbered. What am I over encumbered with? I'm drink this coffee. Let's go put some stuff down, I think. Let's see. I have a lot of leather. Alright, glass, paper, this. Alright, that knocked me down to, okay, good. Must have been the cement. Gotta do some looting and get ready for Horde Night. Don't have time for shenanigans. Stamina is a real thing. Faster. Gotta get back to where I was. Hopefully recover the stuff that was inside. There's a laundromat, so I think it's over here. Hey, big boy. Got her. Do not like the screamers. Oh, wow. Look at all this scrap iron. Oh, yeah, that's where the construction dudes are. That was entertaining. Is this where I want to go? If I do or not. level 3 ranch, man. What did I get? Oh, I got the truck schematic. That's what I wanted. Apocalypse for washing machines, but I guess it's a first for everything. This is an okay amount of loot in here. Not really all that great, though. Construction workers. We got the village people going on here. Gonna have a ranged weapon. Got him. Alright. How much is aloe vera crap do I have? Got him. That was not easy. Not surprising. Got a whole crew. God, I hate the zigzag. You gotta keep yourself loaded up with spears almost. Alright. And bandages, of course. Pair that. Let's go check it out over here and see what we got. Oh, we got a cowboy hat. Search the lockers. We got a football helmet, which we already kind of had. Ammo pouch. Yes! Shotgun shells. Thank you. Is that a safe? Oh yeah, that's gonna take a while. Let's, see if we can't come up with something a little better than that. Goodbye. Give me all the resources. Goodbye. Go ahead and break it. Doing okay. I see you up there. Or not. Can I grab the torch? Shotgun is a lifesaver. Supplies. Yep. Scrap that. That. Okay. Microwave, water in there. Trash pile. Dukes. I'll take them. Nothing in the toaster, huh? Barracks chair. I need that. Holy crap. Got him. 6 rounds left. Definitely over encumbered. Can we somehow make us less over encumbered? that. That's better. Next aisle. Where am I actually going is the question. Hey, big boy. One shot. Nobody have time for that. I have been to the salon, been into the coin laundry. Let's go loot one of these other buildings and see what we get. If we can get some more shotgun shells, we might have to. Oh, got a pistol too, so. Use that. Keep that for. I'm not sure. I keep one of these for later. Alright, Alright. I already been here. Yeah, I feel like we're okay. I've already been in this building. I built my makeshift home here. Right. Could go up in the tower, I guess. Yeah, let's go loot the tower and see what the deal is. I don't know if I've actually looted this tower before, so that'll be kind of cool to check out. Scrap these. I have a lot of coffee beans. Alright, first I gotta figure out how to get in this place. Front. No surprise. Okay. We get her eventually. Finally, front door. This tower, this is my drop chest. Alright, go ahead and drop off some stuffs. Oh, I have coal now, so I can make some gunpowder. See, I already killed the guys in here, I think. I'll go to the next floor. I'm gonna loot a little bit. Can't get up there, can we? Eh. Can go down, though. Back on the ground level. Sorry, I'm a little bit tired tonight. What's going on with me? Not getting enough quality sleep. So, where is the stairs? I've been here yet? No, I haven't. Coffee beans. Shotgun shells, I'll take those. Never have too many of those. Plenty of water. Alright, so far pretty successful loot run. I got a schematic for a pie.